Welcome to the fast-paced world of television production.
So much different than all the other camps I've been to because it's actually the real thing.
It's a lot of fun. You learn a lot. And you get to meet new people.
For 6 days, 28 teenagers from the Lehigh Valley and beyond filled the PBS 39 Public Media and Education Center for a crash course in broadcast news.
Production U, I would have to say, is where you get like hands-on experience on everything TV, like video, editing, being a reporter, like being behind the scenes. It's actually a really good experience for someone that maybe wants to go into that sort of field.
Production U is this week-long program at PBS 39 where high school students from 9th to 12th grade can come, whether they have lots of video experience or no video experience, and get more information and really be taught how to create broadcasting television.
Working with PBS 39's award-winning professionals, students divided into two teams and set out to write, shoot, and edit their very own newscasts.
We want to make a 10 to 15 minute newscast about what's going on in Music Fest. Fun stuff to do, who's playing, where to get food, you know, different things you can visit, different activities you can do, and stuff like that.
Producers, directors, anchors, reporters, photographers, and editors exercise skills in news judgment, research, time management, and problem solving to discover what makes TV news the ultimate team sport.
We use a lot of teamwork. It's really important. If we don't work as a team, then we won't get stuff done.
Oh, it's really not as easy as it looks. Like, there's a lot of deadlines, there's a lot of hectic, crazy schedules that you have to meet. But it's interesting and it's fun and it's a good time, and I made a lot of friends being here.
Students learned more than the mechanics. With daily lessons in leadership, they'll walk away with lessons for life.
Like Amy says, never, ever, ever, ever give up on your dream.
Anything is possible. Just follow your dreams and there's always some way you can make it happen.
The experience here is just, it's just great to come here during the summer, and it just really preps you for the school year. And I mean, not even just for the school year, but I mean, I think for the rest of my life.
With high definition cameras in tow, reporters and photographers headed into the field to cover every aspect of Music Fest. The sensational bands, the mouth-watering food stands, the volunteers and staff, and all the strange and unusual performers found at this 10-day event. Back at the station, editors spent hours turning raw footage into finely finished videos, and producers and directors tied every last piece together to create two teen-centered newscasts for a production you can be proud of.